Today, together with Rob Wainwright and Alexis Goodstein, we present you another very concrete example of our agency's actions. It links organized crime, drugs, and the internet. The internet is one of the biggest achievements of our modern civilization. It has changed our everyday life, opening new avenues for knowledge sharing and communicating across borders. Unfortunately, it is also misused and exploited by criminals who do their illegal activities and make profit. The younger generation is particularly vulnerable. Access to illicit drugs and substances has become much easier and simpler. Over the last decade, online markets, and in particular the darknet, have changed dynamics for illegally trading a range of illicit goods, including drugs. I'm pleased that our two key agencies have joined forces to present the latest understanding of how darknet markets function and the threats they pose to both health and security. Two-thirds of the offers on darknet markets are drug-related. Suppliers based in the European Union are important players in this darknet system. They account for some 46% of all drug sales globally in terms of revenue. This corresponds to around 80 million euros. The advantage of trade is clear. Not only it is fast, it is also anonymous. This is why we need to join all our forces, law enforcement, the internet industry, and policymakers. And we need to step up our monitoring. We are working closely with the national authorities and the stakeholders to disrupt the activities of organized crime involved in the whole state of illicit drug trafficking to the European Union, as well as in the production, trafficking and distribution of synthetic drugs and new psychoactive substances. Tackling online trading of drugs is one of our strategic goals of our comprehensive anti-drugs policy. In the framework of the new EU Action Plan, we also aim to explore the potential links of drugs trafficking to terrorist organizations that want to reap criminal profits from drugs to finance their heinous activities. But drugs abuse is not only a problem of the European Union. This is also why we work at international level with our strategic partners. Through Europol and Drugs Agency, we cooperate closely with the United States to break drugs trafficking rings around the globe. The success of this cooperation has been shown on several occasions, and in particular in the recent takedown of two of the largest criminal drugware markets, Alpha Bay and Hansa. Dear friends, the drugs and the darknet report will give us a better understanding of the functioning of the darknet and of the modus operandi of the organized crime groups. Above all, it shows that we must all work together and strengthen partnership with the industry. Today's report will help us design better instruments and actions to disrupt illegal activities online and better protect our citizens, in particular young people. Thank you.